Hey, fellow millennials, I got a message for you.
Stop bitching so much.
I get it. Student loan debt is outrageous. Tuition is through the roof. Our parents didn't teach us about finances. Social Security is not going to be there for us. The Great Recession screwed us over. I get it. But what is the point of dwelling on the past, dwelling on our current situation, and not building towards a brighter future? Look, there are five reasons we actually have advantages. We have things going for us that we need to focus on so we can live with our head up high, knowing that the future will be a lot brighter than it is today. Number one is we know what hardship is. Yeah, our parents know hardship. They went through wars and stuff like that, but these Generation Z kids have no idea. They have been brought up with a thriving, expanding economy and $9 lattes and $6 sprinkle cupcakes and having that every day. And they don't understand that this is all cyclical. We have had 10 years of a booming, expanding economy, and that is way longer than normal. Since we went through 2008, we know that the market ebbs and flows. There's ups and downs. That's how it is. So hopefully, you know to save some money. You know to pay off debt. You know that things will not always be this way. Use it to our advantage. We went through it once. Let's not go through it again. And if we have to go through a market crash like that, at least we'll be prepared. Number two, compared to our parents, we pursue happiness so much more. Before that, it was all about security. It was all about safety. It was always about like, what would my friends think? And I'll get the job at the mill because all my friends got jobs at the steel mill. And I'll come home and your mom will cook the turkey and the turkey will be dried out. So I'll slap her around a bit. And then I'll take my pack of cigarettes and my handle of Jim Beam and down a couple ounces of that and then smoke a pack. And then I'll yell at you and then you'll go to bed and we'll repeat. We don't do that. We don't want to do that. We want to be happier. Now we see options everywhere. We see opportunities. We can fly to Spain and live in Spain, retire here. We don't have to live in a little farm town in Nebraska if we don't want. We have so many options, and we've seen our parents not be happy, and we've seen them list off all these regrets, and we don't want our lives to be that way. Thank God we were born when we were, because now we know how not to live life based on a lot of the regrets of our parents. Number three is that we care so much more about our health, and thank goodness, because the stuff that our parents consumed is like pure garbage and pure toxicity. I mean, you think of all the chemical dyes, all the other GMOs and weird stuff that was just like normal, just thrown into our parents' mouths and on their skin. Like, hey, I have red number 40 and I have aspartame and I have all this. And yeah, we still have chemicals now, but at least the awareness is way more spread out. We have an understanding of what a GMO is. We have the word organic floating around. People want to eat organic food, and that's getting more and more affordable, which brings me to our next advantage, is that we're going to live longer than our parents. They're having health issues in their 50s and 60s and 70s. We could live into our 90s and hundreds, seriously, especially when we're eating healthy and we're doing meditation and yoga and all these really healthy things. So even if we're in a hole now with our debt, understand that when we live an extra 25 to 30 years, we're gonna be out of that hole sooner than later. Just think of us like the New England Patriots down 28-3 to the Falcons in the Super Bowl a few years ago. We have Tom Brady. We are Tom Brady. We are Bill Belichick. It doesn't matter if we're in the hole early, because as long as we're focusing on our happiness and our health and doing things the right way, we'll eventually get out, even if that means we're in our 40s or 50s. Our biggest advantage over our parents, our grandparents, our great-grandparents is this. We got the internet. We literally have 1,000 times the opportunities that they all have. You can move to another city, rent an Airbnb, Uber with your car, make YouTube videos, write articles, do all these things to make money. I made a YouTube video 2.5-3 years ago that is still generating $200 a month for me. One video, it took like 6 hours of time total. Our parents never had these options. You can rent out your place, Airbnb it, and then be anywhere in the world because you don't have rent, you don't have mortgage, someone else is covering it. You can rent out your car on Turo. Guys, the internet is our biggest advantage that we have over our parents. And yeah, Generation Z has that as well. But seriously, We got to focus on what we have. We have the time, we have the care to be healthy and happy. We got the internet. So as big of a hole as we're in, we will get out. Just keep doing the right things every single day. Even if it takes longer, so be it. That's the best we got. All right, thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you think below, and I'll see you next time.